Deadliest man-eater in history, the Tigress of Champawat, was no ordinary big cat. She was the stuff of legends, a fierce predator that haunted the hills of Nepal and India. This Tigress was a nightmare, claiming over 436 lives. She even got Guinness World Record for her effort. What made her notorious? Her kill streak. It got so high, Nepal has to call army. She wasn't just hunting for food, she was a man-eater. Locals got so scared they stopped leaving their huts. Hunters were sent in to kill her, but she managed to evade them and continued to hunt in Kumaon district in India. It took the courage and skills of the famed hunter Jim Corbett to stop her reign of terror. Corbett assembled a team of villagers to loudly drive the Tigress out of hiding. The Tigress emerged from the bushes, lured by the noise, and walked into Corbett's armed ambush. He missed his first shot, but hit second and third, and still not enough to kill her. As the Tigress made a wild dash at him, Corbett fired the shotgun, and this time he was on target.